Hey everybody, your challenge this week is push-ups and knees in. So I'm going to show you 10 push-ups, 10 knees in. I want you to do as many as you can, at least to get to 10 rounds. So I'll show you. So your goal for all this week is to get through 10 rounds. That was 2 rounds I did. So if you need to rest, then rest, but then come back in. So if you're on your knees, same thing. You do it this way, then you need to go up. Bring those knees in and put your bottom down, okay? That's your challenge for this week. Bye. Okay, I thought I better show you a modified version for the people who can't get on the floor. So same thing, except I'll have you do it on the wall or on your couch, probably on the wall. So here you are, the 5 in the back, so however it is. So you're in. You have 10. But don't arch your back. Your arms should just be 90 degrees like this. Then after you send, then I want you to go back here and you move it up. So 10. And then again. Okay, so that's on the wall. So that's the modified version for this week. Challenge of the week. Thank you.